Yeah, bro, he's got that strength on today. I went like whole man defense with him.
I like it.
Bye, guys. You guys have a safe day. Thank you for coming. I think we all used to just be us four in here for a year. Just training so hard with each other and pulling away from each other.
He likes.
There we go. Use them.
2 hours in.
Here we go. The ass can't control me.
I was rubbing the heel hook, and I was like, hey, that actually worked.
It really did. I was trying to invert out of it and put more pressure on it. I'm like, come on. I thought I was going to go back into the legs.
My legs.
This is how I lost nationals. You think I ain't studied this? Except for that part.
A little over top leg roll, man. I look back at that match and that was my biggest regret. Like, and I was trying to invert on him because I'm too competitive.
That's the biggest thing I know.
Where's that hand doing? Flop around, grab something. Use your legs. I know you feel stronger when you're on top, but you gotta start attacking from the bottom too. You seen that swing?
I thought I was gonna be able to sit up into that.
Yeah, you gotta really drive
the
shoulder
down.
Yeah, I had to get the hip
line over.
I didn't have enough time to hold it.
There we go, good. Keep that distance.
Then let the action play.
There we go. Don't think about one thing. Think about the one and two. You're too concerned about the sweep that you never saw the arm bar. Watch your legs.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, this is the last one. Come in here. Sweep. Alright, just the last one.
I know. I was so focused on that.
There we go.
I know.
Hold it down.
Okay.
You see a
rock
drop, dude.
I already seen this.
It's
on
my
I'm not sure.
Got handcuffs for the mouth.